So it is currently Wednesday evening. And we are cooking dinner, finally. It's been an interesting day. A couple things. The New Year's Eve party has been canceled. Not really sure why, but it has been. So that's interesting. I did make other plans for New Year's Eve though, so that'll be fun. So that is why I am not doing a makeup video the way I had planned to. It just didn't make good sense now. I'm making spaghetti again. But we're not doing that, so instead we are going to watch Harry Potter, because on Saturday, the Harry Potter thing on HBO Max comes out, so I'm gonna watch that too. That's what's going on right now. Nothing too exciting. Just kind of trying to get stuff done. Tomorrow I think I'm gonna like fully clean the apartment, like every part of it, so that'll be fun. I might start tonight though, just because I feel like it, but yeah. Not much else going on right now, just hanging out, and we're getting ready for the new year, so figured I would check in with you guys, let you know what's going on, and I will check in with you guys in a little bit. Also, look at this cute little soap I got for Christmas. It's a snowman. Love him. I don't know what the scent is supposed to be, but... threw the tag away, but super cute. Alright, I figured I would show you guys what I do to make the spaghetti sauce. So this is traditional pasta sauce. And I'm gonna put some in this pan. Last time I didn't get enough, so... decent amount. Hopefully that will be enough. Maybe just a little bit more. And then, we're gonna do garlic salt. Just a little bit. Onion powder. Just a little bit. And paprika. Just for a little something. And it turns out really good, so that's it. Stick.
oven is ready. Thanks.
3 minutes left. Anyway, I will check back in with you guys in a little bit.
Look how cute she is, sleeping.
Anyway, it's me here to wrap up this video. It was another very uneventful one, but you know, we're just doing what we can at this point to try to keep it going. 2 more days and then it's over. Then I can go start making regular videos. So that'll be fun. But I hope you enjoyed at least what little bit that I got today. Hope you're having a great week, and I will see you tomorrow.